closer to having the answer to living longer and less. It involved screening around 10 search of particularly strong drivers of cellular A7 gene in the livers of mice. There's been no detectable cellular toxicity and much more research. For now, they're at the Chinese Academy of Sciences say they identified 100 genes in that pool. Was the Cat7. They then in Cat7 is one of tens of thousands of genes found. Professor Chu Jing explained some of their findings.
Agli anziani e ai sofferenti.
Dopodomani, venerdì 22 gennaio, entrerà in vigore il trattato per la proibizione delle armi nucleari. Benedicat vos omnipotens Deus, Pater, et Filius, et Spiritus Sanctus. Amen. Amen.